Hall of Fame fighter, Conor Colomino. Working hard, you're making a comeback? Is there anybody you want to call out right now?
No, I don't call anybody out. I'm too old for that. Just trying to keep it together, you know, at my old age.
You're training fighters now?
I train fighters. I got a kid who just turned 17 of last year's California State Junior Golden Glove champion, Diamond Belt champion. So we're looking, he's had two fights this year. He's been a little bit under the weather, hasn't been able to train.
He's very talented. He's very talented.
Very talented.
He's gifted.
Yeah. Very committed, very talented. So we're looking forward to next year to get as many amateur fights as we can under our belt, and then he wants to turn pro when he's 19, maybe 20. So that's what we're looking at right now.
I got to ask you two questions about Conor McGregor.
Yeah.
McGregor has a fight coming up in November 12, I think, in New York City.
Yeah.
And he says that after that fight, he's going to have a major surprise announcement. What do you think that surprise announcement could be?
Oh, could it be Mayweather?
I think so.
All right, well, that would be... If that's a standout fight, I'm afraid, Gregor, you're going to go down. If that's boxing, I'm afraid you're going to go down. But if he can include some of the other arts into the fight, I think you got a shot at taking Mayweather down and choking him out or something.
So yesterday, he's already promoting that fight with Mayweather because he said that if Mayweather keeps using his name, he's going to go to Mayweather's house and confront him and fight him in front of his front door.
I'd pay $1 to see that.
Okay. Carlos Palomino, it's 2 in the morning. There's a knock on your door, and it's Conor McGregor. What happens in that fight? You want Conor right now?
Well, I opened the door with my handgun in my hand.
So that's what Robert Garcia told me yesterday. Yeah. So Conor better not come to your house.
I don't open the door at 2 in the morning without my handgun.
It's a different kind of fight. What do you think about him as a whole? What is Conor doing right? What is he doing wrong? I mean, you're a Hall of Fame boxer.
It's difficult to gauge, you know, MMA fighters with the boxing because, you know, they have to stand totally different than a fighter because they have to protect being taken down. So, you know, that's why when I see UFC fighters, when there's under stand-up, there's a lot of holes in their stand-up because of how they have to
the stance, defend. The kicks.
They have to defend the kicks. They have to defend getting taken down. So it's really hard. You can't really comment. I can't really comment on that because it's so different. You know, the sport is so different.
Did you watch his fight with Nate Diaz?
Yes, I did. Yeah, I watched them both. I watched the first one, and you know, he made a mistake in trying to stand in there. And you know, Nate Diaz is one of those guys that for some reason has been able to take his stand-up game, you know, almost like a fighter's, like a boxer's. And then the second fight, you know, I mean, he did his thing. You know, he stayed out of range, and he moved and
he ran, as I would say.
Yeah,
he was on his bicycle. Yeah.
Okay, so he did a Mayweather.
But Mayweather fought 26 champion, 49-0. McGregor has two losses. Mayweather has made $300 million one night. McGregor has made three. It's still a lot, but it's no.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I don't understand how the numbers got that big, but you know, congratulations to Roger Mayweather, man. He could promote it. And you make the money. That's what's important.
Tell all the fans where to follow you these days. You have a lot of problems.
Well, I'm just on Facebook. I've got to step up my game into the social media with Twitter and all that. So right now I'm just on Facebook. I have a lot of friends on Facebook, so you can look me up on Facebook.
There you have it. Thanks so much, Carl. Yeah. Check out Christina. You know, she's been training boxing lately. But she used to do gymnastics.
You can tell that's gymnastics right there.
All right, then you have to stay tuned. There you have it. FaceRecording.com, Melissa Peck reporting. So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekpak.